Austin Energy is exploring some new equipment to make a hard job to reach a little easier.
Workers normally have to stand on the ground and use binoculars to try to spot problems with the city's transmission towers. But as KXAN's Alicia N. shows us, the company is hoping flying robots can help save a lot of time and money.
The tool may be impressive, but it's the software, the brains of the brawn, that could give Austin Energy views they've never seen before.
We're grabbing these images so that we can compare and contrast them against good images and defective ones.
The utility partnered with UT's IC Squared Institute to develop the project using drones to inspect transmission lines.
We're going to be able to detect a lot more things and, you know, spot problems faster and fix them faster.
It works just like facial recognition. The drone's camera will take pictures of the towers, but not just any pictures.
So that you can just take, you know, thousands of pictures along the entire transmission network, feed them into the computer, and get spit out exactly where the defects are and the damages and the location, etc.
It could eliminate using expensive helicopters and save linemen from having to climb towers to check if they need repairs. The drone won't eliminate jobs. It will just make them more efficient.
That doesn't mean these patrollers have to be replaced. You know, people can learn new skills, learn how to fly drones, learn how to interpret the data.
Data that could become a permanent part of the Austin skyline.
Allowing a utility company to do a level of detailed inspection that really wasn't possible before.
In North Austin, Alicia Inns, KXAN News.
This is just the research stage. If Austin Energy is happy with the results, it could purchase the software when it goes onto the commercial market early next year.
And the transmission lines are patrolled regularly, 600 miles of them throughout Austin. Right now, workers have to use binoculars to check each one, and that can take up to 30 minutes. The drone can snap pictures on all sides of the tower in just 4 minutes.